Digital circuit experiments can be performed on following simulators: Tinkercad, CircuitVerge, Circuit Simulator Applet, and Digital Trainer Kit Simulator. And these are the links through which you can perform the experiment while going on these links. Suppose if you want to perform the experiment on simulator Tinkercad, then you can go over www.tinkercad.com. CircuitVerge, then it is circuitverge.org. Similarly, Circuit Simulator Applet and Digital Trainer Kit Simulator, likewise. Now, today, we are going to see CircuitVerge, means how we can perform experiment on CircuitVerge. So we'll take small example on that. It's an online tool. So what you have to do is, so you have to search on Google CircuitVerge and see, here it is, online digital logic circuit simulator. So click on this. Are you able to hear my voice?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. And the screen is visible right now?
Yes, sir.
So on searching circuitverge.org, you will be getting this kind of, after that clicking on the simulator part, you will be getting this kind of window. I'll show you again. We were like this online digital logic circuit simulator. So if you go on that, it will be like this one. Then I have already logged in. So I've just logged out myself, sign out, so that I can show you from the starting. So initially what you have to do is you have to create your login. So like I have already my login ID over here. If you don't have, you are doing it for first time. So new user, sign up. You have to do with that. I already have my account on CircuitVerge. So I can directly log in from here. Otherwise you need to create. So now I am here. It is Amit Mishra. So I am in my login. Now what you have to do is you have to go in simulator. Click on simulator. I am doing the recording of this video. So later on I will share with you so you can refer it in case if you are forgetting some of the steps or something. So you can refer it afterwards. See, here it's untitled. Today we are going to see the basics. So what I'm going to do is I'll write basics. Name of my project is basics. Okay. And in circuit, I can write like gates. We'll be seeing the experiments related with the gates only. So basic gates. Now what we have to do, suppose I want to perform a small experiment of AND gate. Say, so AND gate, we know that we require an AND gate. So you have to go in the AND option. And after going on the AND option, you have to, this is the AND symbol of AND, so you have to select that and stretch over here. Like you have to click on this and then you come on this window and there you can click again, so that will be copy paste over here automatically. After that, it has, you can see over here there are two input for AND gate and one output. So here it's input, I will click over here. Again, I will click over here. Then I will join first input like this. Again, I will take another input in this way, and I will join in this fashion. Now output. So there are several things are there. See, output means I will connect an LED, digital LED, so that if it is on, like output is 1, so it will glow. If output is 0, it will not glow. So this is digital LED. I will connect the output. In this fashion. So now you can see over here. Right now, 1 1, I'm giving the input. I have given the input, so it is like this. Now see, if I'll change this, it is 1 0. So we know that in AND gate, for 0 0, you will be getting 0 output, so LED is not glowing. For 1 0, LED is not glowing again. Then it will be 0 and this will be 1. Again, LED won't glow. AND gate, we will get only 1 output when both input are 1. So when both input are 1, see, so the output is 1. Are you getting it? For other combination, output is 0. Have you understood this small one?
Yes, sir.
So in this way, we can perform any experiment. Advantage of this circuit verge is, this is very, very simple, user-friendly. Just you have to drag and drop connections and check the output. And the limitation of circuit verge is you don't have the IC facility over here. Means what? In your digital kits, what you have to do is you don't have to perform any experiment physically with some component. Just we require the IC. Suppose I want to perform an experiment of AND gate. So what I have, what we used to do is for AND gate, it is 7408. So 7408 IC I will take and I will make the connection, and then I used to check. Here we don't take the IC, we directly take the AND gate in this fashion, and we used to check the input output. We give the input and we check the output. So that is the only limitation, ICs are not available over here. So the circuit diagram we have to implement. Now the thing is, this project is like a small project, so over. Now save online. In project I will go, I will save online. See, so here it is showing basic gates I have written over there. Name of the project. If you want tag something, you can tag it like gate, comma, AND, comma, digital electronics, comma, likewise. So that it is going to be online and anybody is searching it, so they can get this project with those tags. Third thing is project SS type. What is project SS type? So if you want to make it public, you can make it private, you can limited, you can have it limited SS also. Limited SS means to whom you want to share, they can only SS it. But right now I am just selecting it as a public, so it is public. Now here I want to give some comments, like it is, this experiment is regarding AND gate update project. Okay, so in this way, this project is there. Now, if I want to check this project again, so I will go and launch simulator. See here, launch simulator option is there. So from that, you can see this part. Again, it has came. If you want to make some changes, you can do that. Now, here is another option. Like if I want to create your, I can create my own group. Group may be group of second year. I've already created this second year ENTC digital circuits. If I want to create new group, I can click over here, but I just want to, I have already created it. So it is, I'll go in edit. I will save. Now, if I want to add the members, I can do that. Anybody tell me your email IDs? Post me your email ID in the chat. I will add all the six of you. I got one. Others also. Ankit Sonone is there?
हाँ yes sir.
आपके पास मेरा नंबर है?
हाँ है ना सर.
यस कुछ नहीं ऐसे एक फॉर्मल बात करना था आपसे ये प्रैक्टिकल ओवर होने के बाद मुझे कॉल करो आप. चलेगा?
हाँ yes sir. हाँ yes sir.
फॉर्मल टॉक है एक. कुछ नहीं ऐसे ही है ठीक है. So today we have just seen a small experiment on circuit words. At least what I am expecting is, I was supposed to share with you the list of experiments also, but it was there, the syllabus copy was there in my mobile phone. And as of now, I can't access it. So next time I will share with you the list of experiments. And maybe we are going to start with the first experiment also. But as of now, what I'm expecting is these four tools which are available to perform the digital circuit experiment, you should know the name. You should remember the name. CircuitWorge, Tinkercad, Circuit Simulator Applet, and Digital Trainer Kit Simulator. Apart from that, Virtual Lab is also available. In that also, we can perform the experiment. That also I will show you afterwards in our subsequent practical sessions. So now I'm going to perform a small experiment of half adder. And I'm giving you an, right now I'm giving you an assignment to perform experiment of full adder. What you have to do is at your home, at your place, wherever you are right now, you just check this tool by performing small experiment of gate, say OR gate or anything else. And once you're comfortable with that, then you do this experiment. So I'm just posting this full adder. But I will show you how to perform for half adder. Oh. Right. So deadline next week, it's Thursday, 3rd September, and timing will be 12:30. So we have to do this. In case you haven't received the invitation, you perform it, you can show me in the next experiment, or you can mail me or WhatsApp me, whatever you are comfortable with. Now what I'm going to do is, we are going to perform a small experiment of half adder. So name of project is half adder. See, I told you, like, a half adder have the two output. One is sum, another one is carry. So sum output we take from XOR gate, and we take from fine. So I made the connection. Now output, I will connect LED again. I'm giving you one more homework. You check other output also and tell me what is happening if you connect instead of LED other output. For analog, you cannot connect because this LED is analog one. So we are dealing with digital one. Variable LED, see whether it is working or not. But we are dealing with digital, so we have connected digital LED. So in this fashion, we have made the connection. We will save it. So right now it is getting saved. So it is of half adder. Again, I'll go to launch simulator to check the output, to edit it. The best part is you don't have to do to check the output anything. What you have to is simply you make the connection, it will automatically show you the output. For example, right now I have set the input as 1, 1. We know that in half adder, 1 plus 1 means give you 0 sum and carry 1. Because it is 10. 1 plus 1 is 10 in half adder. So in half adder, you will get sum as 0 and carry is 1. Suppose I'll change this. I'll make it 0, 1. First of all, 0, 0. So 0, 0, sum is 0, carry is 0. then 01. Sum is 1, carry is 0. Then 10, so sum is 1, carry is 0. And 11, sum is 0, carry is 1. In this way. So this is half adder. In the same way, you have to perform for full adder. You have to perform full adder using gates. Or if you want, you can do that with the half adder also. Full adder using half adder. Depend on aapko kya convenient hai. Mera main intention hai. My main intention is you should get aware with this platform. That's it. Have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Fine. So next time assignment aap log karke lao, and we are going to start with the some other platform I will show you, or if possible, we'll perform with the first experiment as per whatever the thing will, I will show you that. So right now I'm sharing with you the attendance link, so you can mark your attendance.